morning students. Today we are going to discuss the one mark for NEET. Okay, how many biogeographic does India have? It's 10 biogeographic. Okay, dash has the maximum genetic diversity in India? Mango. In summer we will eat what? A large varieties of mangoes, right? So there is a maximum genetic diversity in India. Okay, dash is one of the most prevalent hotspots of biodiversity in India. It's Western Ghats. Galapagos finches are a good example of adaptive radiation. Dash is an example of an ex situ conservation seed bank, because only seeds we may collect that as a bank. Others and all we are conserving other wildlife creatures or other plants and all we are conserving as a biological park and zoology park. Okay, dash is not generally seen in biodiversity hotspot. See, note the question is not generally seen. Okay, so lesser interspecific competition. Okay, dash occurs when the death of the last individual in a species occur. It will extinct. Okay, so extinction is the answer. Dash is defined as an ecological state of species being unique to a specific geographic location. It is endemic species. Dash is the forest cover to be maintained as per National Forest Policy 1988. It is 67% of hills and 33% of plains. Dash is defined as the number of species represented in a specific region, landscape or an ecological community. It is species richness. Okay, dash is the basic unit of classification and the taxonomy rank. It is species, so it is the lesser rank. Okay, which of the following animals is now extinct? Which of these following animals? It is Tasmanian tiger. Okay, which one of the following environmentalists first gave the concept of biodiversity hotspot? Norman Myers. Okay, biotic component of an environment does not include soil system. Okay, the maximum biodiversity is found in tropical rainforest. The maximum biodiversity is found in tropical rainforest. Among the biotic components of the ecosystem, the producer system is, which is the producer system here? Is it tiger, green plants, peacock or cow? It is green plants. Okay, National Environmental Research Institute is located at Nagpur. Which one of the following is not helpful in maintaining ecology stability? Is it ecosystem diversity or ecosystem uniformity, ecosystem complexity or hemostatic mechanism? It is ecosystem uniformity. Okay, an artificial ecosystem is represented by aquarium. Yes, which one of the following tree is considered to be an environmental hazard? Yes, it is eucalyptus. Which one of the following is important strategy for the conservation of biodiversity? It is biosphere reserves. Okay, which one of the following is the most stable ecosystem? It is ocean. Mangrove forests in Asia are largely concentrated in Indonesia. A stable biogroup is called ecotone. World Environment Day is observed on June 5th. Which one of the following is designated as the lungs of the world? It is equatorial evergreen forest. Okay, another Amazon. Okay, next, biodiversity is a measure of variation at dash level. It is genetic level, yes, species level, yes, and ecosystem level, yes. For all these answer suit here. All these answer may fill here. Okay, so the answer is all of the above. Terrestrial biodiversity is usually greater near the where? Near the equator. Yes, equator. The tropical forest ecosystem cover less than 10% of Earth's surface and contain about dash percentage of the world species. Yes, it is 90% of the world species. Yes, and நிறைய species, most of the species it will cover the tropical forest ecosystem. Okay. The age of Earth is about dash billion years. It is 4.54 billion years. Okay. Following is usually measured at the species diversity level. Which one? Species diversity. Species diversity is the number taxonomy. Okay. So it is taxonomic diversity. Diversity of all living things depends on geography. Yes. Presence of other species. Yes. And also soils. Yes. So diversity of all living things depends on all the above. Okay. A diverse biodiversity hotspot is a region with a high level of endemic species that have experienced great habitat loss. None of the above. Actually, the answer is A and B. Okay, both A and B. Which of the following is true? Land has more species than the ocean. Ocean has more species than the land. Land and ocean has almost equal number of species. Not yet, no. Actually, land has more species than the ocean. Okay. Biodiversity is directly involved in water purification. Yes. Recycling nutrients. Yes. Providing fertile soil. Yes. So, all of the above is the right answer. The most studied group is birds, animals, both A and B, or fishes. Which one? Birds and mammals. Okay. The species which occupy new territory, often supplanting native species by occupying their niches, are called which one? Invasive species, extinct species, endangered species, exotic species. It is invasive species. Yes. Because it will occupy the, it will form a new territory. Okay. We say no, union, Pondicherry is a union territory. Like that, territory is a separate space for species which occupies their niches. Okay. So the answer is invasive species. Okay. Following steps can conserve the forest cover. So what are the steps here? Prevent forest fire, prevention of overgrazing by cattle, hunting and poaching should be banned. Yes, all these three must be the answer. Okay, so answer is all of the above. India's smallest zoo is Maharajbhat Zoo. Right. Living things which are not alive are also called as what? Organism. Okay. So prepare well for the test. And thank you.